All right, here we go. This is Wax TV, and we are back. I know it's been a while. Unfortunately, I mean, I'm sure it's the same story we all have. Just can't find anything in retail right now, and I've never been one to go pay those crazy hobby prices. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break something that I've been holding on to for about a year now. I picked this up actually over a year. I believe it was around Christmas time of 2019. As you can see, the price on there, $19.99. I paid for this box of 1990 Bowman. Very underrated set, in my humble opinion. I mean, there's a sweet Frank Thomas rookie card in there. Sammy Sosa rookie card. Who else is in there? Larry Walker, Hall of Fame, Hall of Famer rookie card is in there. John Olerud's rookie card is in there. There's a first Bowman card of Curt Schilling that's in there. I mean, it's just loaded with rookies. John Olerud's rookies in there. Second year cards of Lee Randy Johnson's in there. Ken Griffey Jr. is in there. It's a cool set. So mainly looking for those cards I mentioned. Some cool Hall of Famers. And without any further ado, let's get into this. There you go. You can see Will Clark. Will the Thrill is the cover boy for this set, for this product. We're going to get right into this. Hope you guys don't mind the serial killer gloves. It's just with this vintage wax, it just has a better flow when you're ripping into this stuff. Yeah, another reason I didn't want to wait too long is too much longer in opening this product is there. Is because of the gum, and you know they start to mold after a while, damage the cards, and I just figure now is a great time to just start getting into this stuff. So put that in the background for everybody to see, and let's get into this. Push these stacks out of the way a little bit, and here we go. I'm gonna start right here with this stack. And let's get into this. Okay. 1990 Bowman. This is right around the time I started actively collecting cards. So let's see. We have, looks like that's Cal Daniels on the gum. And is that Eric Davis on the wax? Oh, it's too bad. I like Eric Davis. So we have here, Tom. Let me focus in on this. All right. Tom Gordon. Got a Jose Cano, Melito Perez, Brett Butler, Jim DeShays, Doug Trebek. It's a nice Eric Davis. I believe that has a gun. Yeah, looks like he has a wax stain back there. I'll still put him aside. Oh, yeah, that's another thing I forgot about this set. You get these insert cards, I guess you could call them. It's more of a some sort of a sweepstakes on the back, but they feature some pretty cool photography, and that, of course, is, I want to say Brett Saberhagen. I don't know if I'm wrong. Feel free to correct me in the comments section below. We'll keep going. Got a cool Jay Howell card right there. Willie Smith, Walt Weiss. Is that Steve? And there we go. There's a Randy Johnson second-year card. Man, looks pretty good. I'm going to put that one aside. Got a Dave Rhode and a Cal Daniels. All right. I'm going to speed things up here. 36 packs. So, yeah, I don't plan on reading every name off the bat. But Dave Winfield on the wax, on the gum, and Delano DeShields. That's a Delano DeShields rookie card on the wax. So, here we go. Okay, we got Mike Moore, Wes Gardner. Hey, Todd Zeal, that was, man, back when I was collecting, that was a pretty huge card right there, you know, at the time. It's a Todd Zeal rookie card. I'm going to put it aside just for nostalgic reasons. Russ Swan, there's that Delano DeShields rookie card. I'll still put him aside. There's, that's a Greg Olson art card. Yeah, so Martin Fonte, John James. Mike Socha, man, that was always my favorite Dodger. Jeff Branson, Ernie Witt, John Wetland. It's a pretty cool card right there. Yeah, see, cards are getting stuck already. big fan of John Wetland growing up. And see this Dave Winfield card, the gum is actually, if you could see that seeping through the front of the card, and that's too bad because Dave Winfield's a Hall of Famer. Would definitely took a better look at that card if it didn't have that gum stain on the back. So was that C in hand? Robin Ventura on the gum. And who's that? Mike LaValier on the wax. Don Mattingly art card. Alright. There we go. It's Mike Stanton. Yeah. There's that Robin Ventura. Man, it's too bad. It's a cool card of Robin Ventura. Darren Dalton. Fred McClendon. Mike Gallegos, okay, Mike LaValier. All right. See, I'm going to try to keep this video around 25 minutes. I don't want to spend too much time on each pack. Here we go. All right, Greg Myers. Oh, there we go, Mo Vaughn. Yeah, it's all cool. Look at that. So we got a Mo Vaughn rookie card, off-centered, and the Curt Schilling first Bowman card. It's off-centered as well. That's a pretty nice Schilling, though. It's pretty cool to have. Yeah, of course, his rookie card is in 89 Donruss. But that one right there would be considered his first Bowman card. Jay Buhner, one of my favorite players growing up with that awkward batting stance. And looks like we've got a Will Clark art card. And there we go. Hey, John Smoltz. And that is a second year John Smoltz in that. Is a pretty good looking card right there. That's pretty cool. All right, Ken Daly. We have is that Barry Lyons, Dave Parker, Lloyd Mosley, Dan Somebody, and Pat Combs. Okay. No, man. If anybody wants to see me chew a piece of that gum, let me know. Reg Jefferson, huge prospect for the Reds growing up. Didn't really pan out to what was expected of him. Black Jack McDowell, Tommy Green, Tom Foley, is that Carl Rhodes, Len Dykstra, Dick Schofield. Get another art card. Yeah. Brian Lane, Keith Comstock, Carmelo Martinez. Hall of Famer Tony Gwynn. That's a pretty cool card. Just a little off-centered. Wrong stack. Oh, that's nice. Gary Sheffield. Gary Sheffield, second year card. It's a pretty clean card. All right. Bill Doran. And Walt. Man, this gum is really stuck. All right. Keeping it moving. Again, I'm trying to keep this video under 25 minutes for the sake of time. Let's try to run through this. Kevin Romine, Von Hayes, Chuck Finley, Donald Harris, Mike Remlinger, Kevin McReynolds. I believe that's Jerome Walton. Rafael Valdez, Paul Sorrento. Yeah. See, and another John Smoltz sophomore card. Yeah. Okay, is that Ken Daly? Luckily, there hasn't been any big cards on the gum just yet. Hope it stays that way. Dave Schmidt on the gum. Will Clark art card. See, we got Rick Cerrone, Kyle Abbott, Dave West, Willie McGee, Milligan, Dave Schmidt, Tom Gordon, Melito Perez. Kind of seen this pack already. Yeah, we've seen this identical pack. And there's another Eric Davis on the wax again. That's too bad. I like that Eric Davis card. It's a pretty cool card. I mean, if I could get one with no wax stains, I may just have to send that one in. Huge Eric Davis fan. All right. What do we have on the gum? What's Jeff Blauser on the gum? All right, there we go. It's a cool card right there. That's Nolan Ryan's art card. Those cards actually hold some value if you get a high grade. Hamilton Price. Man, I remember back when I was growing up, this Carlos Baergo rookie card right here, huge card back in the day. He was just one of the biggest prospects to come out in a while. Carlos Baergo, he had a few good seasons as well. But I remember at the time, this was a sought-after card. I'm going to put it aside just for those reasons. Terry Pendleton, Jeff Blauzer. Okay, here we go. Gary Reedus, Pete Harnish. Greg Jeffries, the original prospect. Frank Viola. Paul Coleman. All right. Oh, man, look at that. Rob Deere on the gum. Oh, man. Okay. I have no idea who that is. He's a Padre. If you know, drop me a comment. Reggie Harris, Glenn Allen Hill, Tom Candiotti, Larry Walker rookie card. That's a nice one. Looks good too. Looks nicely centered. That's good. I'm glad I hit that card. All right, is that Hal Morris? Rob Deere. Kevin Mitchell. Mike Bielecki, John Orton, Pete Nicovilla. Yeah, Mike Devereaux and a Carlos Martinez. All right, first stack is out of the way. Let's try to speed this up. Right. Mike Scott on the gum. Yeah, Kevin Mitchell, art card. Carl Cunningham. Right. Eddie Murray. Eddie Mofo Murray. It's a cool card. Bob Wack, Mike Scott. Let's see who else we have here. Spike Owen, Chili Davis, Bramansky, Rafael Palmeiro, Andre Scalaraga, and a Gracie. It's a cool card. Rafi, very notorious player. Scott Service on the gum. Bo Jackson coming up. Joe Oliver. Vince Coleman. All right, there we go. Barry Bonds. It's another card that I was hoping to hit. Little off-centered. Still going to put him aside. Alan Trammell. Kelly Grubber. Scott Service. Bo Jackson art card. And Greg Olson. Houston slot. Willie Randolph. So, yeah, it's Oil Cam Boyd. All right. Okay, nothing special. Let's keep it moving. Mike Blauer's on the gum. Nolan Ryan art card. Pretty sweet. All right. Dave Hollins. Brady Anderson. Danny Martinez. Jose Offerman. I believe that's his rookie card. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's a Jose Offerman rookie card right there. I'll put him aside. Jose Offerman. Oh, man. I believe we traded him for Pedro Martinez. Yeah, Jeff Barrett. Oral Hershiser. As a Dodger fan, I always put Oral Hershiser cards aside. Kevin Mitchell. Mike Bielecki. All right, we're starting to see cards that we have already seen. Seen the pack. Well, the second half we've already seen. Pretty identical pack. All right, Tim Belcher on the gum. Oh, that's too bad. Yeah, look at that. I say that's too bad because if he's in a Dodger uniform, that's a card I might have wanted. But we'll find out right now. Don Mattingly art card. Fred Lynn. Jose De Leon. Phil Bradley. Tom Henke. John Tudor. Is that a Travis Fryman rookie card? Yeah, it is. It's a decent card. I'll put aside. Yeah, Tim Belcher in the Dodger uniform. Yeah. Gum seeping through the front. Billy Ripken, Dave Rigetti, Kevin Oster, Ryan Sandberg. Put him aside. It's a nice one. Jim Abbott. I believe that's his sophomore card. Yeah. I believe it is his second year card. And a Cal Ripken Jr. on the wax. That's too bad. And we have a Dick Schofield on the wax. Kevin Tappany on the gum. Man, that gum is on there. That Padre, I want to say Andy Bennis, but I don't know who that is. Again, if you're watching, please drop me a comment if you know who that is. Kiki Jones from the LA Dodgers, Jim Presley, Todd Benzinger, huge prospect for the Cubs back in the day, Mike Schofield, the Hawk, Andre Dawson. It's a pretty cool card. Pedro Guerrero, Kevin Tappany, Reggie Jefferson, Blackjack McDowell, Tom Foley, Carl Rose. Yeah, we've seen these cards already. All right. And moving forward, Kevin Brown. That gun fell out pretty quick on the wax. And Mal Rojas on the gum. And you know, this piece of gum looks pretty clean. I won't even dare. That Padre again. Teddy Higuera, checklist. Mike Fetters and Todd Worrell, Mal Rojas, Lane, Jeff Shaw, Bo Jackson. It's a pretty cool one. Yeah, a little off centered. Hold on. Wally Joyner, BJ Surhoff, Tom Browning, Kevin Brown on the wax. I think Kevin Brown had some of his best years when he came to my LA Dodgers. Eric Shaw on the gum. Ed Sprague, another huge prospect on the wax. Greg Olson, art card. Dennis Rasmussen, another checklist. Dan Gladden, Mike Marshall. Oh, man, that broke my heart when he left my Dodgers to go to the Mets. And a Ricky Henderson. That's a pretty cool photo right there. Off-centered from left to right. It's a nice card. Daryl Hamilton, Eric Shaw, Dave Smith, Hojo, Ozzie, Gary Templeton, Dale Murphy, Bobby Thigpen, Ed Sprague. Oh, man. Roger Clemens on the wax. Ken Phelps on the gum. And let's see here. Will Clark, art card. Tom Goodwin, another huge prospect for the Dodgers back in the day. Lou Whitaker, Tom Pence, Frank DePino, Mickey... Pena, okay. Doc Gooden, it's a nice card, off-centered, but still nice. Ken Phelps, rocking the shades. Jeff Russell, Leo Gomez, Steve Wilson, Jay Buhner, Greg Blauser, Vince Coleman, and the Rocket. Oh, man, too bad we got that gum stain. All right. Randy Myers on the gum. Cal Ripken on the wax again. Let's see. Sid Fernandez, Joe Carter, Gary Carter, Steve Avery. It's the Steve Avery rookie card. I'll put that aside. Randy Myers, Will Clark art card. Another Cal Ripken with the wax stain. Dave Rigetti, Kevin Alster, beautifully centered Ryne Sandberg, Jim Abbott. Oh, that's the Cal Ripken on the wax. Wait a minute, that must have been Billy Ripken. Yeah, that's Bill Ripken, okay. That's Billy Ripken. Of course, it's not the famous 89 Fleer, yeah, with that. Interesting choice of writing that was on his bat knob. That's probably the most famous error card of all time. Okay, so we have Bobby Rose on the gum. And what's that? Mike Lavalier on the wax. Bo Jackson art card. Here we go. Greg Lefferts. Jack Doherty. Cam Howell. Sierra Langford. Try to speed these up. Is that a Ray Langford rookie card? Yeah, it is. It's pretty cool. All right. Bobby Rose. Kent Merker. Gerald Young. All right. We got a rocket. Yeah, cool. So we got a rocket with no gum stain or wax stain. It's pretty cool. Put that on the side. All right. John Cerruti on the gum. Kirk McCaskill on the wax. And that's a Moises Alou rookie card. That's pretty cool. Moises Alou. Very famous for that playoff game against the Marlins where, what was that fan's name? Steve Bartman took the... Took that that out away from him. But that's Moises Alou. It's a rookie card. Decent player. Looks okay. If you ever meet him in real life, do not shake his hand. He does something that's kind of weird. I don't want to talk about it in this video, but if you look it up, he does something weird. I'll tell you. If you ever notice, whenever he would bat, he didn't have any bat. He didn't wear any batting gloves. So what he did was he would urinate on his hands, and according to him, that made his hands hard, and I guess, I don't know, he had better grip on his bat, didn't need batting gloves. It's kind of weird. Look the story up. I'm not messing around. Found the John Olerud rookie card. It's pretty cool. Steve Sachs, another one of my favorites growing up. Senior Movon rookie card right there. Okay. Let's keep it going. Doesn't look like we're going to hit 25 minutes like I was hoping, but I hope you're sticking around. Got a Julio Valera on the gum. And who's that? Adam Peterson on the wax. Greg Olson. Art card. Candy Maldonado. Mookie Wilson. Hey, there we go. Big Mac. Off-centered. Still a nice card. Right, Alan Mills. Right. Try to run through these. Oh, man, for a minute, I thought that was the Curt Schilling first Bowman. Looks pretty identical to that card. Darryl Kyle. Gone too soon. I believe that's his rookie card. Yeah, it is. Oh, cool. Got a Bernie Williams rookie card, too. Man, Darryl Kyle, you know what? It's in decent shape. It's slightly off-center. And I'm going to put that one aside just because it's Darryl Kyle. Yeah, I'll never forget that when he passed away. If I'm not mistaken, he was playing for the Cardinals at the time. And, yeah, they were playing the Cubs. And forgot who it was. They came out and made an announcement that the game was going to be postponed. All right, Bernie Williams rookie card. That one looks pretty darn good right there. Is that Derek Lilliquist, David Cohn, Jeff Montgomery, Adam Peterson. David Cohn, man, that was one of my favorite pitchers growing up. Relentless, too. Don Mattingly on the wax. Man, that's terrible. Kevin Mitchell. Look at that, man. This is insane. Nolan Ryan. And this card looks good. But unfortunately, it looks like there's some discoloration up there due to that gum. Is that Billy Bath? Bill Bath? George Bell? Mickey Tettleton? J Bell? Brian Bohannon? Don Mattingly? Yep. I mean, it's all shot right there. David Segee. Checklist. And, oh, that's a Chuck Knoblauch rookie card. That's pretty cool. Doesn't look too bad. Put that aside. And Burt Blyleven, Hall of Famer. Cal Aldred. All right. Eric King on the gum. And who's that? Okay. Robin Ventura. Put him aside. I like Robin Ventura. Omar Vizquel. I like Omar Vizquel too. Chris Bozio. Chet Lemon. Eric King. Nolan Ryan. Art Card. Brooke Jacoby. Sad Nasty Boy. Ron Dibble. Rob-a-Dibble. Chuck Malone. Juan Berenguer. And there's the cover boy. Will Clark. Put him aside. Right. Henry Cotto, Randy Velarde, Scott Cooper. There we go. Big Frank Thomas rookie card. Look at that. Off center from left to right, top to bottom looks good. I think it has some good eye appeal. I'll give this one a better look to see if it's worthy of getting slabbed. Is that Ricky Jordan? Yeah. All right, Bill Picota, Mark Langston, Tim Leary, Gibby. Man, awesome. Is that a Marquise Grissom rookie card? No, it's not, but it's an early card of Marquise. All right, Keith Comstock on the gum. Robin Yount, art card. Joe Price. Is that Bill Sampin? Carlos Baerga, that rookie card again. Terry Pendleton, Jeff Blauser. Lee, Keith Comstock. Darnell Coles, Mitch Williams, Ivan Calderon, Steve Buschel, Psycho Steve Lyons, Jerry Brown, Bobby Bonilla. Smartest man in baseball. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look up this documentary where the New York Mets paid him a crazy amount of money to get out of his contract that they are still paying to this day. He gets over $1 million every year from this contract. It's insane. It's a good documentary on it. You want to go ahead and look that up. Rico Bronya. Is that a Rob Nen rookie card? Oh, it is. Now that is pretty cool. I forgot he was in here. Rob Nen, one of the better closers in baseball history. And that's his rookie card. That's a pretty nice one. I'm actually, you can't tell, but I'm actually pretty excited. Pretty stoked to pull that card. Dan Plesac, Willie Banks, Mark Lewis, Scott Coolball, Ellen Zinter. Is that a Wangon rookie? No, that's Cecil Espy. I thought that was Juan Gonzalez. Dennis Eckersley. It's a Dennis Eckersley. That's a Hall of Famer right there. All right. So, okay, Cecil Fielder rookie card on the gum. Oh, that's a cool one. Haven't seen that one yet. The Doc Gooden art card. That's a pretty nice one. Andujar Cedeño, rookie card. Decent player in the early 90s. Sean Dunston, Pittman, Juan Samuel, Bill Gixon, Jose Oquendo, and the Cecil Fielder rookie card, of course, on the wax. Is that a Dave Hansen rookie card? It is. That's pretty cool. You know, I'm going to... And it's nicely centered, too. The all-time Dodgers great when it came to pinch hitting. I'm going to put that aside. Take a better look at that later. And there we go. We got it. All right. It's another one I'm excited to pull. And it's nicely centered as well. That's the Curt Schilling first Bowman card. And it looks good. Honestly, I think we might have a shot at a 10 here. Or maybe not. That top right corner looks a little funky, but that is a cool card. Yeah, man, I'm not sure if he's going to get into the hall, but if he does, his stuff will go up, definitely. All right. So far, it's been a success. I think the only one that we're missing is the Sammy Sosa rookie card. I wouldn't mind pulling another Frank Thomas rookie. But, man, I want the Sosa. Come on. We got the Olerud, got the Sosa. Okay, look at that paper loss right there. Thank God it's only Mark Gubiza. Another cool Doc Gooden. I really like that Doc Gooden card. All right. Alfredo Griffin. Mike Hanneman, David Valley, Andy Van Slyke. Here we go, Kevin Seitzer, Alvin Davis, Johnny Ray, Frank White, Scott Gariola, and Rick Sutcliffe. Okay. Kevin Mitchell, art card. Rock Reigns. That one's pretty cool. It says Rock on his card for his name. Hall of Famer. What does that say on his chain? Yeah, it says Rock. I'm going to put that one aside. I like Tim Raines. Is that Sandy Alomar? John Franco. Okay. That's cool. Pedro Martinez. Howard Farmer. Bob Boone. Ron Hayes. Chuck Finley. Donald Harris. Mike Remlinger. Kevin McReynolds. Come on, give me the Sammy. Oh, and the Griffey. We still haven't hit the Griffey. The Griffey second-year card and the Sammy Sosa rookie card. And I will be a happy man. I mean, I'm already happy with that Rob Dan rookie card, believe it or not. Andy Bennett. See, this is the guy that I think that Padre might be. I don't know. I think it's him. What do you guys think? Because he was a pretty big prospect coming up for them. They might have just made an art card out of him. I don't know. I think that's who that is. But I don't know. You guys let me know. Okay. Alejandro Pena. Dave Henderson. Is that Tom Glavine? I believe that's a third year. Yeah, third year Tom Glavine. Put that aside. Still Tom Glavine. Glavine. Ben McDonald. Is that Ben McDonald rookie card? No. Ooh. Gum stain. Kevin Seitzer, Alan Davis, Johnny Ray, Frank White, Dave. Yeah, we've seen these cards already. Rick Sutcliffe. All right, we are winding down. A little over 30 minutes. I apologize, but just the gum and, you know, the separation. Look at this. It's crazy. Separation of these cards. I mean, it's just going to take us a little while longer to go. Robin Yount, Daryl Strawberry.